Hi, friends. I'm not feeling very playful today. Nothing in particular is wrong. I just feel sleepy and lazy. Do you guys ever get days like that? I just want to lie here and stay into space. Maybe we should skip today's play date and then I'll see you tomorrow. All right, bye-bye. Oh, wait, you're still here. Oh, all right, I suppose I can take a little peek inside the curiosity box, but you'll have to go on without me today. Is that okay? All right, let's have a look then. Oh, well, what on earth is this? Wow, I think it might actually be a bracelet. Let's have a look. Why, yes, it is a bracelet. And it's so pretty. And look, it's been made from throwaway things. How clever. Wow, this makes me very curious indeed. I wonder what Professor Brain Freeze will make of all of this. But wait, I don't feel like doing anything today, remember? So I suppose you'll just have to find out stuff without me. No, wait! Don't go! Wait for me! I want to know stuff! Let's go! Something.
Oh no, Curious Kate. You see, I thought I'd listen to some of my old CDs before I threw them away.
Well, why are you going to throw them away?
Well, you see, Curious Kate, I now listen to music on my computer and my cell phone. So I thought I'd give them one last listen to before I threw them out. And they've been so good to me over these years.
Well, Professor, maybe you can use your CDs to make something new. You know, like, look, like this bracelet. Oh. I found it in the curiosity box. Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
And it was made from throwaway things.
Oh, brilliant. You see, our friends, we call that recycling. When we reuse things that would have normally ended up in the bin, we recycle them and make something else. That way, we litter less and we get to help the planet.
Do you think you can recycle your CD collection for one of your experiments?
Oh, let me think. Oh, brilliant! Oh, I think we can make a hovercraft using only recyclable stuff. Oh, let us see.
Wow.
Oh, so this is what we'll need. We'll need a CD, some scissors, a balloon, some super glue, some cardboard, a stapler, and a nozzle from a juice top. And then we're going to need a bucket or something that our hovercraft can float on with some water in it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm so excited. All right, what we'll need, we're going to take our CD.
Yes.
Move some of our stuff over.
All right.
And now, open the super glue for me.
Open the super glue.
Thank you very much, Curious Kate. Now place the super glue just on the edges of your nozzle.
All right, so I'll carefully make sure that it is on the edges of the nozzle. Like, come on, Kate. Like that.
Brilliant! Now we're going to place it in the center of our CD. Right there. Right, now because we're using super glue, friends, it's gonna need to dry just a little bit. Right, but me, I love hovercrafts. I've been busy with one myself.
Oh, look
right here. Now that it's all dry, make sure that the top is open. Right, now we're going to have to blow up our balloon.
Are you ready, Professor?
Wait, but Kate, while I blow up the balloon, will you make a collar for our balloon, please?
A collar?
Yes, our balloon needs a collar.
All right.
So you're gonna take that, wrap it around your finger.
Yes.
And make a little hole.
A little slit. I'll cut that very
carefully.
Make a little slit. Over there.
Pop it in.
Oh, I see.
And we're going to staple it just to make sure it stays in the right place.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
That. And careful with fingers. Side.
And...
Done. There we go.
Here we go. Okay, hold cool. on to that for me.
Color
as I blow
done.
Up the balloon.
Another deep breath. Come on, Professor, you can do it.
I think that's more than enough for now, Curious Kate. Now, we're not going to tie our balloon, friends. We're going to twist our balloon.
Uh-huh.
Because we're going to need the air to power our hovercraft.
All right.
Place that in the middle.
Okay.
Through. We need to catch it on the other side.
Mm-hmm. Have you got it, Professor? Almost nearly there. Nearly there.
And... Throw! Bloop. There we go. Now we're going to carefully place this. Hold it, would you hold it for me, Curious Kate?
Yes.
We're going to carefully place this over our nozzle.
All right. Yep. Very carefully, there we go.
And hold it to make sure that it's still closed. Open your nozzle, place it on the water,
okay.
And carefully release the air.
Careful.
And off it goes.
Oh, look at it move. So, the air escaping slowly from the balloon pushes against the surface.
Right.
And then it makes the CD hovercraft fly.
Yes, you got it. That's brilliant, Curious Kate.
Awesome. Thank you, Professor. Wow. Who knew you could make something so special from things you'd normally just chuck away?
Mm-hmm. Mm. And that's why it is so, so, so important to always find things and make new things out of the old ones.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a fun way to stay creative and to save our planet.
We care so much about our planet, hey friends? I mean, it's the only one we've got. So, let's go get some fresh air.
Oh, I hope Jim Bunny is ready for us. Bye, Professor.
Oh, bye, Curious Kate. And bye, friends.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. Come here, Dumbo.
I've got you!
Oh.
Hey, Jim.
Hi, Kay.
What are you looking for?
Oh, I seem to have lost my dumbbells. Well, I can't find them anywhere.
Why didn't you just use something else?
What do you mean?
Until you find them, you can still get a good workout lifting things around the house.
Oh, I see. No, I don't think I understand.
Why don't you use an old water bottle and fill it up with some water?
Oh, hang on. Like gym equipment.
Exactly. Look at him go.
Yes. Who needs dumbbells? Are you ready to kick it, Kate?
I am so ready.
Are you ready, friends? Let's do it. Like always, we are going to start with the breath.
Uh-huh.
Do you remember the balloon breathing exercise?
I most certainly do.
All right, let's put our feet apart and take a deep breath in. Expand, blow up your whole balloon and release. And breathe in. Fill your balloon, fill it, fill it, fill it, and release.
Ooh.
And in, and release.
Ooh.
And we go in, fill your balloon, and let go.
Ooh.
Last one, make it a big breath. Take another sip of air, and release.
Yeah.
All right, let's run. This is just the warm-up. I want you to run around freely. Use the whole space. It's a light one. Don't go too fast. Just running around.
Running around.
Now, when I give you the prompt, I want you to change to the monkey walk. Do you remember the monkey walk? It was like this.
Ooh, I remember that one.
All right, so we're running.
Running.
Remember,
run.
Friends.
And
here we go. Monkey walk.
Monkey walk.
Oh.
Monkey walk. Monkey walk. Monkey walk.
Walking like a monkey. Walking like a monkey. We're monkey walking.
Monkey walk to the back.
And run.
Oh.
We're just running around.
And
having
run.
Fun.
Yeah,
light jog in the park. Run backwards if you can. Yes. Yes, and now we are going to change into The crab walk. Do you remember the crab walk?
Yes.
It was like this. Uh-huh. Okay, you remember? And crab walk!
Crab walk!
Yes! We're just crab walking away.
Crab walk!
We're really heating it up in this warm-up. And run! And run around. Yes. Now, do you remember the bear crawl? Do you remember, Kate?
I think I do.
All right, get in your cave.
Get in your cave
and bear crawl. Oh, the bear's coming out the cave. I'm back in. Let the bear peek out.
Bear
out of the cave.
I'm back inside.
And run. And run on the spot. Right, that's our warm-up activity.
A warm-up!
Yes, and today's activity is really fun.
All right.
I want you to grab something that you can throw a ball at, like these cricket wickets, but you can use a drum at home. So, put down your wickets, and then grab a bean bag. Now, if you don't have a bean bag at home, grab an old sock. Fill it with beans or rice. You can tie a knot in it. And you got a bean bag. A smelly one, but a bean bag. All right. Now, take a couple of steps away from your target and try and hit it. All right, let's start underarm. Like this.
Oh, yay, Jim!
Okay, you try, Kate.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
There's your
bean bag.
All right. And you said underarm.
Yes, you can do it, Kate.
I will try to do the same.
All right. All right. Hit the target.
Yay!
Well done, Kate. Now, friends, if that is too easy, take a couple of steps away. You can also use any ball you can find in the house. So let's use a real ball. Okay. Let's see you go, Kate. Take another step back.
Ooh.
Make it a little harder.
Okay.
Challenge yourself, friends. Here we go.
One.
Yes.
Two.
Uh-oh.
Three.
Yes.
Well done, Kate.
Now, friends, if you get bored of this game, you can always grab a bat, let someone throw, and someone else can hit it. Or as I like to call it, cricket. All right. Time for a cool down. Do you remember the doggy aircon?
I do.
Okay, let's sit down like doggies. Hands on the laps. All right, take a deep breath in and out. And in to prepare and pant like a dog. And in we're gonna speed it up and out. Well done, Kate. Well done, friends.
Wow. What a workout.
Yes.
Thank you, Jim Bunny. I'll see you soon.
Bye, Kate. Well done. And remember, friends, if you want calves like these, you've got to climb mountains like this.
Tame. 20. 30.
Hey, Laura.
Oh, hello, Curious Kate. Hello, friends.
What you doing?
Well, I'm just counting all my money.
Ooh.
I really want to buy a new glue gun, Kate, but it's so expensive.
Well, maybe you should just save your money for a few months. Do you have a piggy bank?
Oh, that's a wonderful idea. And no, I don't have a piggy bank, but we can make one with the stuff lying around here. Shall we try that?
Oh, a recycled piggy bank. Yay, that sounds positively planet-saving.
Oh, wonderful. Let's go. You will need an empty soda bottle, some spray paint, scissors, a knife, some glue, and some piggly wiggly decorations.
Ooh.
All right, let's get going. Taking your 2-litre bottle, you make a nice big slot at the top where you will deposit all your money.
Deposit.
And taking scissors, asking your mum or your dad or your brother or your sister to give you a hand, we're going to cut out the slot.
Carefully, Laura.
Oh, be careful.
There we go.
And cut. Ooh. And cut. like that. See? And now, using a knife, also asking your mother or your brother, we're going to cut all around like that. Thank you, Curious Kate.
It's such a pleasure.
Oh, there we go.
Careful your fingers.
Oh, yes. Cut, 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 cut. Ha. And we're going to slide the two pieces together like that. And grabbing your spray paint and putting some newspaper on the ground, we're going to paint our piggy bank nice and pink. But don't worry if you don't have spray paint. You can use normal paint or you can keep it see-through.
Ooh, in that way I'll be able to see my money grow.
Oh, that's true. And we're going to spray.
And spray. Ooh, spray.
And
spray. And spray. And spray, spray. The bottle. A nice shade of pink.
There we go.
Wow, we just look at that. Oh, wow, friends, I just adore the color pink.
And you put it aside to dry. Once your piggy bank is all dried and ready, we're gonna get decorating.
Ooh.
So, for this bit, I like to use 4 empty bottle caps for the legs. I like to put it down on the piece of newspaper and make sure that I measured it correctly. And then I just add the glue. A drop there.
Glue, glue, stick to the glue. Oh. Glue, glue, stick to the glue.
You and your wonderful songs. Like that. And we're going to pop our bottle on. And we're just leaving it to dry. Now for the ears, I'm using these sparkly pieces of paper.
Pink sparkle paper, wow.
And once again, adding some glue. I like to give it a little fold and put the glue on the bottom.
Shall I help you, Laura?
You can do that ear for me.
All right, let me do
just
that
one.
There we go.
And press down on the bottle. Will you give our piggy wiggy some eyes?
Oh, Laura, that's your favorite bit. Ooh. All right, so glue on the one eye.
Yes.
And then
pull. There we go. Well done.
And then another one. And the second eye. Come on, glue. There we go.
Oh, wonderful. And now, giving our piggy a nice twirly-whirly tail. Once again, using the knife, asking your mother or your brother to give you a hand, we're going to make a little hole in the back.
There we go.
And stick in our tail. Like that. And once you're done, we're going to leave this in the sun to dry. And when you're all done, you have a beautiful piggy bank to put all your change in.
Wow, Laura, thank you. Now we can all save our money for something special to treat ourselves. Oh, bye-bye, Laura.
Bye-bye, Curious Kate. Bye, friends. Oh, now I can place all my money in my piggy bank.
Hey, Sam. Oh, wow, that looks so cool.
Hi, Curious Kate. I've had these records for ages, but now I want to do some decorating of my music room.
Oh, wow, but that's almost like recycling, isn't it, Sam?
Yes, yes.
Today, we are finding out about ways to make new things from old things.
Ooh, I try to recycle everything that I can, not just to show that we care about our environment, but also the things we have.
Exactly. So, do you perhaps have a song about recycling that we can rock out to?
Of course I do! So, ha, 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 let's sing it! All right, So the first thing we are going to do is we are going to bend our knees and bring our hands down like this. Hmm. And then we're going to make one big circle. And next, we are going to carve everything up by rolling our arms like this. So those three go together. Uh-huh. So let's do them together on my count.
All right.
Here we go. One, two, three. And reduce, reuse, and recycle. Very good. Next, we are going to thumbs up ourselves. One thumb at a time like this. One, two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. Excellent. You guys look so good doing it. So remember, you can step forward as you point your thumbs forward. Excellent. Now we are going to recycle. Uh-huh. First thing we're doing is paper. So I want you to put your arms up and you're going to wave it to the side like this.
Because trees make paper.
Trees make paper. That's correct.
I get it.
And if you recycle, you throw it in the bin. So the way we show the bin is like this. Two pulses to the side, two pulses to the top. And you're going to repeat like this. One, two, three, four. And that shows us our bin.
Oh.
Let's do it together. One more time. Here we go. On my count. One, two, three. And one, two, three, four. Excellent. The next thing we're going to recycle is plastic.
Uh-huh.
And we have a plastic guitar.
Ooh.
So we're going to lift our legs like this. Uh-huh. And we're going to play guitar for four counts.
Ooh.
And then we're going to put our plastic guitar in the plastic bin like this. One, two, three, four. So play your plastic guitar and put it in the bin. Excellent. Now we're going to grind them all up like we did at the beginning. And then we're going to use it again. Excellent. Next, we are going to recycle compost.
Ooh.
So we're going to do a mushroom walk. Three steps to the left and three steps to the right, like this. One, two, three, kick. Ooh. One, two, three, kick. Excellent. I like the little wiggle in between. So let's do it together on my count. One, two, three, here we go. One, two, three, kick. One, two, three, kick. Excellent. And that also goes into the bin.
Oh.
And last but not least, we are going to recycle bottles and tins. So we're simply going to throw them into the bin like this. So you're going to point out your right arm and leave, point out your left arm and leave, and do the same again. Excellent. And then we are ready to do it with
music!
Here we go. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Every little thing that you use. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Now let's do the reuse blues. You gotta put the paper in the paper bin. Hey, you gotta put the plastic in the plastic bin. We're gonna grind them all up and then they're gonna use it again. You gotta put the compost in the compost bin. You gotta recycle even glass and tin. They're gonna grind them all up and then they're gonna use it again. You gotta put the paper in the paper bin. You gotta put the plastic in the plastic bin. They're gonna grind them all up and then they're gonna use it again. You gotta put the compost in the compost bin. You gotta recycle even glass and tin. They're gonna grind them all up and then they're gonna use it again. Hey! Very good!
Oh, wow! Thank you, Sing Along Sam. We are so looking forward to tomorrow's tune.
Goodbye, curious kid.
Bye, Sam.
Goodbye, friends. And remember, now that you know the song, practice, practice, practice! Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-ba-dum.
Psst.
Wakey, wakey. It's story time.
Oh, sorry, Kate. Oh, hi, friends. Oh, I just had the most delicious dream.
Ooh, what was it about?
I dreamed about my childhood doll, Connie Cupcake. Huh? Oh, she was my favorite toy. We were inseparable, and we had lots of lovely adventures together. Oh, but one day I lost her and I couldn't find her anywhere. I cried and I cried and I cried. Can you believe, Kate, that some children throw away their toys?
What? I will never throw any of my toys away. But maybe one day when the time is right, I will give them to someone else to play with. But never, ever, ever will I make them feel like rubbish. We can even recycle our toys that way.
Mm-hmm. Kate, that's right. Everyone should know that. You know, in fact, I have a tale of a curious cat that came to know all about recycling, and I think you should hear it. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay. Michael was a ginger cat with a white chest, white paws, and a bright pink nose. He lived with his brother Yannicky in a block of flats in Cape Town. Michael had always been mature for his age. When he was only 3 months old, he learned how to wash his hair with shampoo. When he was 8 months old, he learned how to make a cup of tea. And when he was 11 months old, he learned how to water the garden. Now, he was a very useful and unusual cat. At night, when the people at his flat were sleeping, Michael liked to go out of the kitchen door, all the way down the stairs, bling, 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 to the parking lot where the lizards lived. Oh, Michael loved to catch lizards. No, don't worry, he never ate them. He just liked to catch them and ask them about their lizard lives. One night, Michael was chatting to a lizard named Ira, whom he had caught by the tail. "Where do you live?" asked Michael. "I live in the green recycling bin," said Ira. Michael knew the color green, and he knew what a bin was. It was where the people put things they no longer wanted. They called it rubbish. But Ira had said another word Michael didn't know. What's rubsiklong? Asked Michael, testing out this fancy new word. Not rubsiklong, recycling, said Ira. It's nice rubbish that can be used again and again. What? Who wants to use rubbish again? Asked Michael, afraid that Ira was teasing him. Lots of people, only the best of people. Then it won't choke up the earth and make all the plants and animals sick. The next night, Michael went to check out the green recycling bin for himself. Ira was right, friends. It was full of sparkling, clean rubbish. It didn't even look like rubbish. Bottles and cans and cardboard boxes, all clean and waiting to be used again. Michael thought about the bin in his own house. Why didn't his people do recycling? They just threw everything in one smelly bin. Maybe they don't know about recycling, said Michael. I'll have to do it for them. Michael went back upstairs, bling, 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 and opened the bin in his flat. He took out some glass bottles. He washed them in hot soapy water, careful not to burn his paws. He carried them downstairs and put them in the recycling. Oh, meow. It felt good. Michael went back upstairs, bling, 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 and opened the bin in his flat. He took out all the empty cans. He wiped them so there wasn't a single baked bean in sight. He carried them downstairs and put them in the recycling. Ah, it felt really good to recycle. Michael went back upstairs, bing, 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 and opened the bin in his flat. He took out all the cardboard, using his nails to fold it neatly. He carried it downstairs to put it into the recycling. Oh, it felt so good. Oh, but he was tired. He'd done enough for one night. The next morning, Michael heard the people in his flat saying, "Did you start doing the recycling?" No, did you? You know what? We really should recycle. Let's start now. Michael was pleased he had made a difference. That night, he got his brother Yaniki to help him get into all the smelly bins and all the flats in their block. They spent the whole night, friends, washing dirty rubbish, making it clean and taking it bling, 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 down to the recycling. It was tiring work, but when they heard all the people on the block the next morning saying things like, "Hey, look, the recycling is done. Oh, it's really good that we've started recycling. Let's always do recycling." Soon, they had every cat in the neighborhood spending their nights doing recycling and putting it downstairs, bling, 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 in the bin. Word spread fast among all the cats in Cape Town, and soon every cat in the city was doing it. Oh, the city looked so much cleaner, and the air was less dirty with the muck of making new things. Hard work for the cats, but I think worth it. Word spread to every cat in the country, friends, and soon all the cats of South Africa, through their hard work every night, had made it the number one country for recycling. Michael became famous for his good deeds. All the news stations in the world wanted to talk to him. "Michael, Michael, do you think you've made the world a better place?" asked a reporter from World News Inc. "Well, yes, but I didn't do it alone. To recycle enough, we need everyone to help, not just cats." "Michael, Michael, what will you do next?" asked a reporter from Recycle Weekly. "Well, I think next I want to help with saving water. That's also very important," said Michael. "But if you don't mind, before I get started saving the world again, I would really like to take a nap and maybe play with a piece of string." And so he did, friends. He deserved it. So, the next time you want to put something in the bin, think of Recycle Michael and all his cat friends. If they can do it, friends, so can you. The end.
Wow, I'm going to look for things to recycle right away. Why don't you do that too, friends, and ask your mom and your dad and whoever to help? I'm sure you'll find lots of things to recycle around the house.
And friends, it's very easy. So have fun with recycling. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
Now wait. We're forgetting something.
Our Supercell song, of course. Oh. All right, friends, on three. One, two, three.
I am loved, I am treasured, I am friendly, and I'm kind. I'm important, I have value, I have peace of mind. I matter, I'm creative, I know that I am tough. I am loved, I'm important, I matter, I'm enough.
Goodbye, my friends, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.